Hi guys, hope you're all okay. Please make sure once you're doing your warm up, your technique and your stretches, that you're gonna sit yourselves down, have a couple of minutes to yourself, make sure you had a drink of water. So the first thing I'm gonna ask you to do at home today is to grab any water that is available to come and watch some of your performances. I'm gonna ask the Solihull 3 girls, please could you show parents, friends or family your first showpiece, which is to the lovely Lyrical. Well done guys, I'm sure we're back to classes to carry on with your show routines as soon as possible. I'm now going to ask you to go on to our new exam routine, the first of which was your new lyrical to I Put a Spell on You by Annie Lennox. Class 3, well done so far. We're going to move straight on into your new freestyle routine, so please make sure you've got plenty of space. Any runs that you do in this routine, please make sure that you do those on the spot, and there's nothing that you could possibly injure yourself or anybody else with those lovely high kicks you're going to do. Enjoy. Hi guys, well done what you've done so far today. I'm going to start a brand new old school jazz routine for you. So, we're going to start with nice big flicks. Make sure the higher the knee, the better they are. Taking our right leg and we're doing flick over, out, rock back, step in. You do the same thing on your left leg. Over, out, rock back, step in. And your arm can do whatever you like. Please, you can push them out if you like. It's completely up to you. From here, you take right arm out with the right leg, left arm out with the left leg, and you pull them up 5, 6, 7, 8. From here, you're re-stepping on your left leg into a nice arabesque hold. So your arms are going to do right arm L shape and all you're doing is step, hit, down. Okay, let's go from the beginning. 5, 6, 7, 8. Flick, flick, rock back, tap. Flick, flick, rock back, tap. Right, left. Quick, 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 quick step. Hit, down. Let's try that to music.
Right then guys, we're picking up from here.
As soon as you're doing that onto your right leg, you're going to turn to the right shoulder. This might feel really awkward to do, but it will look lovely. So when you've done your nice arabesque kick back, step onto the right foot. Make sure your arms go out into left arm diagonal. We're turning with the left knee coming up from here. The arms do a full circle. Re-step on the left leg for a nice kick. Arch the back, drop down. Let's go from the beginning. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 2, 2, 3, and 4. Out 3, 2, 3, and 4. Step 4, 2, turn 3, 4. Over 5, kick 2, 3, 4. From here, you're gonna bounce out into your splits. So you're there, you're gonna bounce down from here. For 1, 2, in 3. 4, you've then got 2 clicks with your right leg, left arm on the base of the spine, 5, 6, and then you alternate arms, 7 and 8, and that's right, left, right. Let's do that to
okay,
music.
Okay, class 3, we're ready to try that with music.
On to that new jazz next week. Have a good time. Bye.